My dog doesn't even see you. My dog doesn't even see you. No, I'm holding my cell phone. I don't care about your kids. Stop victimizing your children. I am. I think you're trying to start an incident out here in the road while I'm walking my dog by your house. I didn't even speak to you guys. I was talking to my dog.
Okay, well, you were doing this. Like,
yeah, I know. You guys were speaking to your dog. Oh, gross. Hey, you know what? Nobody cares about your look at me problems that you got with your family.
I don't have problems with my family. I was trying to keep my dog from fucking eating yours. Gotta get that motherfucker on my face.
What's your name, lady? Oh!
Let's call him right now. Let's
go ahead.
We're both fucking calling. How about that?
Sure.
Okay. Get the fucking thing on my face.
Let's go, Abby.
Here we go. We can both call him. That's all right, fucking coward.
Now we wait. He's trying to find a good opportunity to bust me right now. How's it going, Dudley?
Good.
I knew it was you from the lights.
What did I do for you?
I was walking down the street up here, and there were four individuals by the post office up here.
Mm-hmm.
And they were shouting at their dog. They didn't want their dog to attack mine as I was walking by. I was on the other side of the street.
Okay.
I waved at him and I said, hey, my dog doesn't even see you. My dog doesn't even know you're here. Don't worry about it. I'm just going to scoot by. And the lady came out and said, did you flip me off? And I said, no, I don't even know who you are. Didn't know who they were. And so the two individuals crossed the road up here and meet me up there, right there at the corner, and punched and assaulted me. And then they fled down to Moe's Liquor.
Okay.
It's a man and a woman.
All right. Don't know who they are?
They know who I am. That's all that matters.
Okay.
I don't know, man. I've got it on video.
Okay.
Come on. Come on, Abby. Cell phone guarantees that I'm hey, buddy. It's been a long night, isn't it? Come on, let's go home. Hold it like that. Thank you.